described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
NASA Jet Propulsion Lab presents How to Do a Science Fair Project. Communicate your experiment and results.
You want everyone to know how hard you worked on this project and what a great job you did. So it's important to be able to communicate your experiment and your results in a way that will captivate your audience's attention. Now, Serena and Arby, you both, as part of your professional lives here at JPL, have to present your work in poster sessions. And you've also been a part of science fairs and had to do judging in some cases or presenting yourself. What tips do you have for designing your presentation so that the audience will really understand what's going on and it'll grab their attention?
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.